Every year, tons of manja is discarded into the nature. This manja gets entangled in trees, electric poles, current wires, buildings, and etc. Thousands of birds die after getting trapped in this manja. We climb trees and buildings by taking high risk. We even use heavy sticks tied to each other to reach trapped birds. Due to lack of proper equipment, the rescue operation gets delayed. Kindly help us in getting a boom lift vehicle and a reach pole to save these birds safely and quickly. Your generous donations can save many lives at ease.